It's not.
What's the show gonna be?
I think it's gonna be The Wizard of Oz.
You know what? Let me call the Miss Larkin and see if she's made a decision yet. Hold on. Let me see if I can get her. Hey, Court. Have you decided on a musical for next year? The kids were asking. We were just talking about it.
Well, I have some ideas. I just don't know what will work best.
Can you just, let's just pull them out of a hat. Get a hat, pull them out of a hat. Yeah, totally cool. Do it. I love it.
Hey, well, if there's an orchestra, I'm in.
I have a wonderful idea on how we can test all of the shows, and I'll star in all of them.
All right, I brought you all here for a very, very specific reason. We are going to put on a beautiful, wonderful, perfect Tony Award-winning performance. They don't give Tonys out every day, but I think if we do it well enough, we'll get one.
Well, we're also here to find out what next year's musical is.
Yeah, that too.
I think Mr. Drew might be a little too excited for this, but it should be fun. So we're gonna start off with some acting exercises. Let's all pretend we are lions hunting. So, try it.
It's just way too easy. You need to imagine that you are Rafiki leading Simba on his journey.
Pink pajamas, penguins. Well, everyone's really excited to be performing. Some more than others. Time for a vocal warm up! Yes. Mama made me mash my M&M.
I think the vocals that Mrs. Robinson are leading are just going to be wonderful.
All right, everyone, it's time to do a warm up. We need to warm up our bodies and exercise because a flexible cast is a heavy cast.
Yes, and I have the perfect exercise for this. We should practice my shorty Georges. So, everyone, with me, we're going to go down. We're going to do some shorty Georges.
Not what a shorty George is. It's a good thing this is entertaining.
Our first number we will be performing is Circle of Life from The Lion King. I will be Rafiki, of course. Thank you. Kara will be our wonderful stoplight. What an honor. What an honor.
Thank you.
But let's not forget who Rafiki is. And you all will be the animals that bow down to us up on the rock. So you're welcome. Yeah.
You do realize Rafiki's not the star of the show. So our crosswalk doesn't even have a stoplight. This could get interesting. And just what we've always dreamed of, to perform stuff for random people who didn't even buy a ticket. Great.
Where is your sense of adventure? The theater is where anything can happen. Anything. Anything.
Go.
Yeah.
Oh, I was great. Oh, that, yes, we did it. That was amazing, but we must top it. We must top it. Courtney, what's our budget? Like 4 or 5 million? Oh, it's going to be great.
Okay. Whew.
Finances
are
a little extreme.
What about Joe's
and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat?
Trash.
Oh, I have an idea. How about Wicked? It's fun, it's edgy, it's enchanting.
And I can defy gravity.
But he is defying all of my patience at this point.
No one mourns the Wicked. Take a seat. Do you have any idea what's even happening?
I have no clue.
Seriously, no idea.
Okay, everyone. We must think ASEAN. Got it? ASEAN. All right, hands in, hands in, hands in. All right, Mr. Drew is the best Alphaba ever! Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah. Woo!
Get into. Keep their head in the game, if you know what I mean.
High School Musical! Okay. I know it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I will obviously be Troy. Crystal, Gabriella, Sam, Sharpay, Courtney, Taylor, Carter, Ryan, Chad. Everyone else think jock, brains, and thespians.
Christian, are you the star in every one of your dreams?
Yes. Thank you. Next! You people are exhausting.
This is unlike anything I've ever seen before.
Yeah, definitely an experience to remember.
High School Musical hit it right on the nose. We need to stick to the status quo and we should do what we know, which is the Little Mermaid.
Are you serious? 2 years wasn't enough?
But the sea theme was fun. All of the flying, the singing, the swimming and dancing. It was a sea of possibilities. See what I did there? See it?
Yeah,
you see it.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Needed that one.
Yeah. No.
What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, this baby down there is waiting. Take it from me. I'm on the short day work for you. I'll bring the sun this way away.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I got it. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yes, and I will be SpongeBob.
Nope. You can be Plankton, the unsung hero.
I will be Plankton, a role I'm born for!
Really? Plankton? Really? Let's say more.
He doesn't get out much. We would like to introduce you to our four Patchy the Pirates who will actually alternate the roles for our actual performances.
I want to join.
And so do we.
Hands in! Let's make this the best day ever!
Best day ever!
I want the best!
SpongeBob, get in the kitchen! It's opening time!
It's a typical